and you tap her on the shoulder with your really poor 64-bit hand that doesn't bend at all. You're in an awkward T-pose this whole game. You and her little dog showed up. Wow, I'm doing pretty good for 40 minutes. Doing a level every 20, that's pretty good. I can play with that. You have a girlfriend nearby. Captured. I think they're twins, actually. Oh, the girl and the guy.
Well, clearly not. Do they look the same? One does not have breastises on the chest.
You can have fraternal twins.
I know. I was just trying to make a joke, man. Way to ruin my punchline. You still have the stupidest hairstyle. Yeah. You couldn't do fucking ears, but you can do double ponytails off the top of the head.
Yeah. Do you think the double ponytails move? No. They just hang out there. They got everything in this level. Oh, we're coming back later. And with the shotgun. Then you got 114 ones with the shotgun. It's because you never use it. And only when you do use it, you're like right close to the guy. But maybe they're wrong. Maybe some people actually like the plasma shotgun.
Maybe. But it's not your gun.
There was a whole revelation experience playing this again after 10 years. Because after you're a kid and you're illiterate and you don't understand what anything says, I always thought the yellow gun was crap. Then I realized it was a shotgun. Boy, was I surprised. But I still thought it was crap. Look at that beautifully rendered planet. You can see the squares of the pixels. Yeah, this is the fun level. This is the level of the zombies. Because why is anything ever easy, right?
Yeah, we should play Kingdom Hearts.
I don't wonder. Get around to it? Yeah, you guys suck. And it's all thanks to King Jeffery.
Yeah. What about King Jeffery?
He made a big boo-boo and made this whole world crap. You'll see in the vision if you're paying attention.
Of course I was. Are those harder bugs to defeat?
They're zombies.
Zombie bugs?
The Steel Reason needs the shotgun on this level. So everyone knows from our Resident Evil playthrough, shotgun is best gun.
Against zombies.
Like, Call of Duty zombies?
Play that, too.
I would go that far to say that that's the best gun for Call of Duty zombies.
Shotgun?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me?
Well, if you get overrun.
You don't knock the zombies back.
Yeah, but you can't kill them either. Annoying.
You hit them and they like still come after you.
Stupid zombies. You know you're mutated when your eyes on your hand. Hey buddy, how are you doing?
Dude, these guys take a lot.
Yeah, that's why King Jeffery, even though made a big mistake, gives you a very useful item. I don't know why these guys take a lot. They're just zombies, you know? Big giant zombie beetles. You're like, oh, this is great. I'm having the greatest time of my life. Who enlisted a giant army of beetles? I don't know. At least there's no bear traps. It's a Resident Evil reference. You're watching that right there.
Yeah. People should watch that playthrough.
There's 72 episodes of Bliss.
We have to start making short films, man. Mm-hmm. If we have that to that.
Yeah, whenever you're ready.
Whenever I'm ready? I'm ready whenever.
Hopefully we just get a good day then.
Is there any film festivals coming up?
Certainly. Whatever. I think there's one right now coming
up. Amer submitted his into a bunch, so.
Yeah.
What should our first one be?
This is why you get the free ones or the expensive ones.
I'm sure he paid. I think he paid for it.
There's some that are like $20, some that are $500.
That's insane. Mm-hmm. Do those Geminis give you more health?
Yeah.
They like give you a new tank?
An extra capsule, yeah. Yeah, they come in handy. Best part is when you go back to another world and you have 900 pistol shots. Because really, they're all easy boss basic enemies, which they aren't halfway through, but. There he is, King Jeffery. How'd you get here, King Jeff? Oh, yeah, you're coming to see the last remaining planet that wasn't possessed, and you came and destroyed it? Tell me what happened, Jeffery. Show me what happened. Dude, there's only one purple beetle there. How hard was that thing to kill? That's three plasma shots.
That's really sad.
Yeah,
four teddy bears. They have ears just on the side of their face.
Yeah, but when you do like the wide shot of them, they don't. They all just have heads. And then there's King Jeffery here, who's like a goddamn god.
Can I have that, please?
Oh. Yeah, I guess he was screwed up and made a mistake. He used the wrong spell.
He died. Ooh, he morphed the tree into
He was shot and then shot the tree. Killing the tree.
Well, that's sad.
Which turned this whole world into hell. And zombie land. Still looking for Jesse Eisenberg in here, but I haven't seen
him
yet.
Oh, I wish I knew that movie so I could
make a reference
get
to
that
it.
Reference.
Dude, it's Jesse Eisenberg. And King Jeff gives you like the best gun in the game. Dude, yeah, look what I've done. Can I have the tri rockets, please? It's a gun that shoots three rockets out of it.
Yeah, is it?
I played the scene again. I don't need to see this. I can start the next episode on this, though. Let's go with that.
Oh, hell yeah.
What?
Just won $500.
Are you playing poker again?
Blackjack, man.
Blackjack?
Yeah.
Let's watch the emotional scene again. More.
Blackjack, hell yeah.
King Jeffery ruins the world as I search my emails. Ooh, Academy. Oh, there was
What's new with the Academy?
There's submissions for the CSA right now.
Yes! Yes, I'm so lucky.
Are you?
Yeah. What's new with the Academy?
There's CSA submissions. It's a festival. Whew. Look at my Instagram here. Wow, look at that.
Follow us on Instagram.
Jeez, wow, community. Wow. Okay, cool. I wasted that much time. No.
Shady baby.
Don't talk to Jeffery, Juno. Don't talk to Jeffery. Or even to your thoughts.
What's new with Jeffery?
He's just contemplating how he threw the civilization by himself, and it wasn't the bug's fault. And I get my grenades. Because I played it before. Grenades,
fuck.
My most unuseful weapon in the game.